I wanted to point out to all the Raw viewers that this show, the supposed flagship show, is missing a few things. Like, a world champion. And I wanted to come here tonight and let all of the superstars here know that they will never have a shot at my World Heavyweight Championship. You will never see me on Monday nights again.
Retribution for Batista.
The following is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
See if Punk is cashing in Money in the Bank. Edge. The GTS.
Oh,
going to sleep. The cover. Punk's got it. Punk's the champion. King, the world title's back on Raw.
I'm almost speechless. I don't know. I feel awesome.
You can step up and find out how good you actually are by putting that championship on the line against me, JBL, tonight.
My answer is yes. Yes.
I am declaring martial all here in the WWE to become World Heavyweight Champion tonight. I cannot have you in the building. Security, please. Show Mr. Cena the door.
They're counting him off, but he's totally outnumbered.
This is not WWE secure. This is mine.
This is a mugging. John Cena unceremoniously escorted out of the building.
We have a world championship match right now on Monday Night Raw.
Oh, now wait a minute. JBL's private security force. I would suggest that CM Punk's chances of successfully defending his world championships have deteriorated.
Hey! John Cena in prime time!
Here comes Cena! Chaos at ringside!
JBL sees it! Break it down right in front of his eyes! Oh, look at this!
And inside the ring, Punk got Bradshaw! The GTS! The go to sleep! The cover!